When working in Excel, especially in imports from other systems like Pastel, just be very careful about blank cells. So you'll see here I've tried to add up these cells, those ones there. For some reason it's giving me a value error. If you look closely in these cells, you'll see they're not really blank. They've got a little apostrophe, which doesn't affect Excel sometimes, but sometimes it does. So if we add up individual cells, it gives us a value error. If, however, we use a sum function, you'll see it correctly gets it right there. If you have something like this, it's always safer to create a proper section where a blank is turned into a zero. So you'll see here we've just used an if function, and all we're saying is look at that cell. Is it blank? And we show blank by two inverted commas next to each other, not with a space in between, directly next to each other. Can make it a zero and the number. Just be careful, this method with the two inverted commas next to each other works, but for some reason the function is blank, so you'll see it's looking and saying, is that blank? It should say true, but for some reason that function notices the little apostrophe. So if I change this and I actually deleted it, now you'll see it saying true. But that's not what we received. We received it with the apostrophe, which you cannot see, but you can see it does affect certain calculations, and you have to be careful about how it works here.